We're here tracking a big head carp that we caught. We implanted the fish with a Bemco acoustic tag, which is here. It's about the size of two AA batteries. And that releases or puts out a ping every 90 seconds or so. And it'll give us information on where the fish is, give us its unique ID number, and also has a temp and depth sensor inside of it to tell how deep and how the temperature it's experiencing. So we've listened for the fish using, it's called a VR100. It's an active tracking device, which can log the actual information of the fish. And we have both an omnidirectional, which can look in 360 degrees, and also a directional microphone to listen for a specific point. So yeah, we're hoping to learn a lot more about invasive carp in Minnesota and our major rivers, and be better able to manage them and find where they're located.
That's it, 11322.